So there's a whole field of science based around the origin of life, and it's called abiogenesis. And it's a topic that fascinates me, and in fact, for a long time, I've been trying to get my hands on different books about it because I'm interested in seeing all the theories that are out there. Or actually, the correct term is all the hypotheses that are out there. So here's what we do know. We know the Earth is roughly 4.54 billion years old. We know life spawned about 3.7 billion years ago. We know the universe is about 13.75 billion years old. What we don't really know with any certitude is how life spawned. But there are a couple of theories within the scientific community that have some traction and are somewhat viable. One of them is based off of the 1953 Miller-Yurei experiments, which electrically shocked a primordial soup mix of chemicals that mimicked what the conditions were like on Earth 3.7 billion years ago. And they found that if lightning had hit the mixture, they were able to create several simple amino acids out of that, which are the most primitive building blocks of life, which could have then over years evolved into complex life forms. Another theory, a rather fascinating theory, is about meteorites that struck the Earth that contained simple forms of life already in them. So a long, long time ago, billions of years ago, the Earth and Mars used to have very, very similar climates. And in fact, you can still see evidence of water that used to flow on Mars. So billions of years ago, Mars was perpetually blasted with asteroids to the point that large pieces flew off and traveled through space and hit Earth. And we found evidence that suggests that there are very, very primitive forms of life that can actually live in extreme conditions and thrive in extreme conditions. And whether it's really hot conditions or really cold conditions or there's no atmosphere, etc., they can still live through those conditions. And they could reproduce along the way and could make the trip all the way from Mars to Earth. And if that theory is true, and again, there is some evidence and some reason to believe that that actually is how life spawned on Earth, then we are all descendants of Martians.